girls match.
I wish I had.
Look how dry my lips are.
They do look like herpes.
I don't have herpes, dude.
Oh, yeah, they are dry.
No, you can see they're dry. I'm just joking about the herpes.
This is the place to take selfies.
All right,
ready? Thanks for the ride, gal.
You're welcome.
What's up, girls? You did a really good job on your match, girl.
Thanks.
Ariana and I have a history of not always seeing eye to eye. To best describe Miss Bougetto, it reminds me of like Shanaynay off Martin. Girl, bath.
Oh, Foxy. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about her.
It doesn't really surprise me that Alicia blows me off. I mean, ever since I showed her. After going back down to NXT and just like, even though I haven't been getting TV time, it's just like, I just want to try to like do everything that I can, right. Just like cool with everyone.
Maybe you should talk to her.
I feel like I try to talk to her, like she's putting up really like stink or like whatever, you know what I mean?
Well, we are going on a girls trip.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I have Deja.
If you go along.
Ooh.
That's actually outside of work.
And that'd be like bonding time. Genius.
How is it that you're like, genius. Have a bubble butt and you're like English?
Yay.
Oh, so warm.
How's life? Treating you?
Life is.
I love it
chill.
In here. Hi, guys.
Bro.
Do you like the decor? Or...
I love the decor.
Yeah. Oh, my God, I love this room.
If me and you kissed, your lipstick wouldn't get messed up because we're wearing the same color.
What?
If me and you hugged, it wouldn't be different because we're both wearing fur.
Yes. I'm so happy that Fox and I were able to clear the air.
Beautiful.